Oh my God, this AI don't go another level, oh. It fits even talk in any language where you want. Just like this once.
My guy, even myself, I was generated using a static image, and now I can talk.
What if I tell you that your photo could actually talk? Let me show you how to bring any picture to life in just a few clicks.
Relax. She will take her time to show you how she did it. But don't forget to subscribe and share.
So, Queen, can you now show us how you created all these and which app you use?
Of course, I'm pleased to explain to you today how I was able to transform all these static images that you are seeing now into a realistic moving videos, just like the ones you watched previously. And the app that I'm going to use today is able to generate the videos for you, generate the pictures for you, and can turn those pictures into anything that you wish them to be, all in one particular app without wasting much credits. Some of them are even free of charge, while some they just charge a little thing from it. And for you to start, please go to the comment section or on the description box now, and you see the link that I dropped there. Touch the link and use the link to download this particular app that we are going to use today. But before we start, let's hear this.
Welcome to my channel. This is AI Mastery Tutorial, your one-stop, step-by-step AI tutorials. Please subscribe to join us.
Now it will open this way. This is what you will see. This is how the interface is. You can see here where they have avatar talk or sing. You can see this one, image to video, and they have image generation. Now, don't forget, you should not skip any part of this tutorial today because everything I'm about to show you is very important. So for us to make our photos talk, for you to make your photo talk, the first thing you have to do on this particular app is to generate your image. Because what I observe on this app is that you cannot give them another image to generate for you. As in, you cannot use an image I've already generated from another place. Okay? So what you will do here is to generate from here by touching this generate image first. It will bring you over to this place. Okay, these are those things that you saw that earlier. So over here, describe your image. I already copy a prompt I want to use. I drop this particular one. It's just a simple prompt. Okay, I say a Nigerian guy dressed in luxury. It's a simple prompt. So you can use it. Now over here, you see where they have reference image. On this reference image, you can choose a particular image you want them to regenerate for you. That's what reference image is. Now, the next thing here is the ratio. Look at it here, where you can choose the ratio of what you want. If you want it in ratio 9:16, which is for short or for reels, okay? You can choose 9:16, or you want it in landscape for YouTube channels, you can use 16:9. If you want it in Twitter or TikTok or S, you can use in one ratio, whichever one that you want, okay? We touch over there. Here, they have about three different image generator apps that they are using. They have C Dream, they have Nano Banana. You have done, if you have heard about it, I've given a tutorial already on this Nano Banana on my channel as well. And then they have their own Dream Image. So the difference in these three ones is that if you are using a C Dream, they will charge you one credit. If you are using a Nano Banana, they will charge you another one credit. But if you choose their own image generator, which is Dream Image, you are generating your images for free. You can see there is no credit attached to it. I generated it for free. So what we are generating now is a Nigerian guy dressed in luxury. Just simple and short prompts, no stress. Then you hit generate. When you hit generate, when you start, you hit your generate, it will load this way. And you can see the images that it gives you. You can choose any of the image that you want. Let's zoom the images and see. You can notice here now it has their Dreamface logo very bold, meaning that they can allow you to use their app without you paying or without you subscribing. So if you have already subscribed with them, because their subscription is very cheap, I will show you later on, you can touch the close button to remove the logo. Okay, so now let's look at the picture they have. Look at this one. You can see how beautiful the pictures are. You can see how they are. Okay, so whichever one that we like. Okay, now let's say I use this one. Now let's make this kind. Let's choose this particular one to say something. Okay, now you can notice these ones that are here. You have where they have enhance, they have video generation, they have lip sync, they have reference. So what we'll do here now, what we'll do here now is to, you can first of all do video generation, or you go direct to LipSync. So let's go direct to LipSync first and tell this guy to say something. All right. So let's go direct. And it will come up this way. It will come up this way, picking that particular image that you choose. Now, over here, you have what avatar to say or sing. So inside, when you touch on that place, it will now ask you type in your script or search music or any content. Import. Import means you already have a voice you have already recorded that you want to use for the project, or you can record your voice directly. Okay. Now, for this one, let's say, so for the purpose of the training, we are going to use the scripts that we have, okay? So you touch on that script and then you can type in what you want. I've already typed something earlier. So I say, my guy, even myself, I was generated using a static image and now I can talk. So this is what I want that guy in the picture to say, okay? If you are done, you confirm. Then you come over to choose voice. Over here in choose voice, you will see all the voices that they have. They have a lot of them. Over here, they have a lot of voices that you can choose from. Okay, so many of them that you can choose from. So since it's a male, you can see we have male, we have female. Let's listen to this fellas.
Hello, welcome to Dreamface. We hope you have a wonderful day.
You can see how that one sound. You can see check another one. Let's say we check. Let's see, Mike.
Hello, welcome to Dreamface. Hope you have a wonderful day.
So these ones are the voices. You can see this one that they write pro. Pro is for those that have subscribed with them. So the ones without pro is ones you can use for free. So let's listen to this Leo here. Let's listen to
Welcome
this.
To Dreamface. Wishing you have a wonderful day.
So let's say I choose this one now, for instance. I'll click confirm. So now you can see I have what the guy will say. I have the voice I've chosen. Then eliminate effect. Let's go inside eliminate effect and see what they have there. Inside here, they have four options. This down here that is highlighted can only make him talk and only his head will move, not full body. This same one, the same thing. You can see these first two are free. There's nothing written for you to choose. No credit that is needed. You can see it here, it's just saying eliminate. Let's check another one. Now, this one, they write Dream Avatar 3.0 for Pro. This one, I can see that the hands is up. This one is showing more natural and vivid full body driving effects, meaning that it will generate both the body, the head, the lip sync, everything complete. Okay, but it costs 6 credits to generate a video. Then let's see the other one as well. This one uses 2 credits and is as well, and it can as well move both the head and the body at the same time. Okay, so let's use this one that is 2 credits. You can see that their credits are very few. They don't charge much. That's another good thing about this app. So let's click generate and see what this guy will say and the voice. All right, the generating can take a little time. As it's loading, let's see what will come out. Now, as it load this way, you have to allow it to load to 100% and it will open. Okay, so if you're interested in subscribing with this app, it's very good to subscribe with them, because when you subscribe, it even go for a year. Their own subscription is not monthly, it's something of yearly, which is very good and it's very affordable. Okay, so you can go to your profile on this app and see how the prices are. Or after this generation, I can show you how their prices are as well.
Even myself, I was generated using a static image.
Can you hear that?
My guy. Myself, I was generated.
Can you hear that? You see how it has finished generating very fast. You can see that. You see your static image is talking. Let's hear from him again.
Using a static image, and now I can talk. My guy, even myself, I was generated using a static image, and now I can talk. My guy, even myself, I was generated using a static image, and now I can talk.
So you can see every one of them there that you watch right from beginning to the end was generated using this same app. There are a lot of things to do with this app, but when you are done, don't forget to download your image. Look at the download button there. You download it. When you download, it's already saved to your profile. Okay, it will be saved to your file. So you can as well video to eliminate it more by generating a video if you want it, or maybe you want the hands to move or any other thing. Okay, now let's go back. Now let's try and make the image maybe move their hands or they walk. Let's see if their images can actually work. Okay, now let's pick another one. Let's go to our image. Okay, let's use this one. Let's make this one to stand. Okay, let's use this one. Let's make this image now to stand and walk around. Let's see if it's possible that this image can walk. So what we have to do is to click on the video generation. It will take you to where you make it work to give a command. Now, over here is for the video generation. Here it's asking you add an image, then describe your video. So inside here, what we'll do is make her walk. I say make her walk around the office. Make her walk around the office, okay, while talking. All right, let's say make her walk around the office while talking. Let's see what will happen. It's telling us that they will charge us 2 credits. But before that, you can still change your stuff. Let's use the one that they have free. Look at this one that they write free here. Let's use this one that is 1 day free. How many? Let's go to settings. Let me show you something. Settings, open your settings. You will see more things there. You can see 5 seconds free for 420p and 5 seconds free, 720p. Why they collected that money? Because it was in 10 seconds, 420p. So you can choose any amount how you want your generation to be. So let's just use 5 seconds free, okay? And see if it's enough to make her talk and move around. Let's generate. Well, do you see that? Do you see that? Do you know why she could not stand up at once? It's because we just did 5 seconds. Had it been, we choose up to 10 seconds or 15 seconds, you will see this image move around. You can agree with me that this app is very good. And if we're watching it, there's no issue like is later have 10 hands or more than what you requested or less than what you requested. So the app is very okay for me, and I believe it's in case you have any issue with the app or you want to ask me any question, please don't forget to go to the comment section and drop your question. And I swear, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so that you will be able to get notification whenever we drop our latest updates. All right, thank you for staying with us today. See you in another one. Bye for now.